follow our breaking news of a watercraft accident, a WaveRunner in Tequesta. Good evening. I'm Todd McDermott.
And I'm Shelley Lockhart in for Tiffany Kenny. Let's get right out to Randy Gyllenhaal with the late breaking details. Randy.
Well, that patient was picked up here at the Jupiter Inlet Lighthouse, the park here just a few minutes ago via TraumaHawk. According to Tequesta police, the victim was riding in a WaveRunner out on the Intracoastal this afternoon when he was involved in some sort of severe accident. A passing boater saw him fly off that WaveRunner and ended up floating semi-conscious on a nearby sandbar. Now, Tequesta police dispatched their boats to pick this guy up. Take a listen.
Tequesta Fire Rescue responded in our marine unit and found a gentleman on the sandbar in the Intercoastal. He was injured, and we brought him back to shore, and he was transported to St. Mary's as a trauma alert by the TraumaHawk.
Well, they tell us the injuries are pretty severe, but not necessarily life-threatening. And while we don't know the circumstances surrounding this particular accident, this was a pretty busy week out on the waters. You've got spring break out here mixed with some real nice weather. So authorities just want to remind everyone, don't combine drinking and water activities. And, of course, wear a life jacket, even if you are just out here on the Intracoastal. For now, we're live in Jupiter. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.